While their names may sound similar, there are some crucial differences between Profibus and Profinet that can make some big differences in your applications. These technologies were created and supported by the same organization, so they do share a lot of similarities. In simple terms, Profinet is faster than Profibus and has more bandwidth and larger messages. Upgrading from Profibus to Profinet should be largely hassle-free. Profibus uses the outdated RS-485 protocol, while Profinet uses your standard, ubiquitous Ethernet. This ensures that Profinet is here to stay, and it will benefit from enhancements to Ethernet technology over time. For example, when Profinet launched, it supported 100 megabits per second. Now, it supports gigabit Ethernet and higher. Profibus messages can be transmitted wirelessly, but they require proprietary radios from the same manufacturer at the sending and receiving ends. Since Profinet is just standard Ethernet, it supports standard Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connections. Be sure to subscribe to Galco TV for more tech tips.